In reconciliation, we start with normal life on the morning of 9/11 and go through the two passes of the airplane, the results, and then an agonized keening that leads to absolute freezing. The part two deals with the heroism that follows, with groups of two or three helping one another, leaning on one another, supporting one another, and finally lifting one of the group as a symbol of the triumph of the human heart. But it ends in exhaustion, and through it a kind of numb isolation. Part three is the return to life and the choice to reconnect as we eventually acknowledge one another and extend into the world outside the group.
Thank you. Thank you.